Our export performance has been weak. Our business investment has been slow to recover. The deficit is now rising again because the jobs being created are low-paid jobs. Retail sales fell in the last month. It is deeply complacent for George Osborne to say this is fixed or that he's doing better than other countries when we're still lagging behind because our recovery has been so slow over the last few years. Most importantly, though, people are not feeling the benefit. Wages aren't keeping...